drop calcium metal into water. You can see it bubbles. And bubbles kind of rapidly. So you can see your first chemical reaction of the year there, too. The one currently? Previous one was magnesium. This one is the calcium. Little puffs of gas being given off. What you're seeing is the water vapor. You're not actually seeing the gas that's being given off. The gas that's being given off is hydrogen gas. Turns out. So how reactive they are with water is one way to test their reactivity, and that's actually what we're doing today. We're going to react each of these with water. The next three are so reactive that they have to be stored with water that they can't be exposed to the air, and so they're stored underneath the oil, and so it'll take me a little longer to get them out and ready to go. It looks like the reaction is mostly finished. I see a little bit of bubbling still going on right here. I see a bubble that's not popped there, but that means there's a little bit of calcium down here underneath this. Yes? Sam? Oh, I thought there was a question.